Hello and welcome. My name is Dylan, and today we're going to be talking about the different regions in New World and how many accounts you can have, stuff like that. So if you're from a specific region, but you want to play this game with someone who's from a different region, so let's say you were from EU and you wanted to play with someone from NA, how would you go about doing that? Well, on the character screen here, so if we simply go back to the main menu here, all we have to do is press continue. Pressing continue will bring us to this screen where we create a character and select a world. But right above that, we'll see that it says region and your amount of characters. So in this region, I currently have 0 characters. But if I go for this drop-down menu here, we'll see that in the US East region, I have 2 out of 2 characters. Now, US East clearly has the best connection for me as it is a green 4-bar connection. But if I did want to play with, US West or EU Central, I could go ahead and click on either of these, and then it would load up and take me to that specific region. I could make new characters there and play with other people from those regions. I hope this video helped. If it did, consider checking out the playlist linked on screen now or in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a great day, everybody.